Yo, what's going on everybody? TJ here, and today Tori and I are packing up. We are getting ready to go on another little road trip, about 3 hour drive up to New York, because we are going to the Renaissance Faire. Let's get it. All right, and this is home sweet home for the next 2 days. Hey, babe. We're in line for the Renaissance Faire. We have another 18 minutes of line to get in. Excited, though. Tori drinking mead for the first time.
Oh my god, it's so good.
It's so good. Cheers.
Wow, it's really good.
It's so good.
It's like a cider and a beer combined.
It kind of is.
It's exactly it.
So here we are on day two of the Renaissance Faire, and you guys don't understand how prime of parking this is today.
Onward!
Turn right.
To the Renaissance Faire.
That's all I got because there's Korean.
We are not the king or queen. Not today, at least.
Do it more.
It must be.
This is a solid 7-pound hand-forged sharpened steel battle axe. It is not made for juggling. It's made for cutting, for slashing, for chopping things off. And just like outstanding bench warrants, I got 3 of them.
Drinking mead out of my new mug. Cheers to the Renaissance Faire.
Cheers.
After this stuff, you'll come back.
All right, and we are back. That was so much fun hanging out with my babe at the Renaissance Faire for the weekend. I love fantasy stuff. It's like, I don't know, man, I'm into it. I really am. But this is really a skateboarding channel. I know that you may be here because you want to see the Renaissance Faire. You don't have to subscribe, but here are some skateboarding clips. I'm going to head over to the Atlantic City Skate Park, Back Sov, get some clips over there. If you like that stuff, then consider subscribing. And let's go skate. It's really not a good time to be on this ramp right now. So here is just a quick clip my buddy got of me just the other day doing this exact trick I'm trying to do right now. All right, so this has been a very eventful video. And to add just a little bit more eventfulness to it, since between now and when we went to the Renaissance Faire, Tori and I actually moved to Wildwood, New Jersey. As you can see, right behind me, I'm on the beach. I'm about a block and a half away from where we're staying for the next 3 months. Really stoked and excited about that. I'm loving this. And there's a skate park about 6 minutes from my house, so I'm even more stoked on that. You guys have never seen this park. I've never skated it before. It's never been on the channel. So I'm excited to show you guys that and learn a bunch of new tricks at that park. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And really, if you want to see more skate progression, BMX, other shoe sports, skate park tours, how-tos, and reviews, make sure you subscribe to the channel and don't forget to hit the bell so you're notified on the next video. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Later.